The Walking Dead actors Norman Reedus and Emily Kinney are proving that love conquers all, even the undead, as the two are reportedly dating. Reedus, who plays Daryl Dixon, and Kinney, who played the now-dead Beth Greene, reportedly sparked a romance on The Walking Dead set that blossomed into a relationship. After Kinney's character met her tragic end during The Walking Dead's fifth midseason finale, the pair reportedly stayed in touch through texts, convention appearances, and Kinney's musical gigs.